myself the risk of getting hurt, and still I have so much to learn.
I'm